We've seen it time and time again. When Daniel Bryan's competing in the ring, he possesses dizzying speed and can run circles around most of his opponents.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without YouTube bozos interrupting me.
Ooh!
It's come down to a battle of attrition right now. No one's backing down here. What an impasse.
Harsh impact.
Lariat.
Oh, continuing to punish them. What a stomp. Good grief. Oh my goodness, crushing it!
Concerned look on the face of the champ. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action.
Going all the way up.
Elbow finds its mark.
Drop kick right on point.
Oh, from the top.
Setting him up in position here. The second tornado. Boom. DDT.
Viking DDT.
The champion into the cover.
Kofi Kingston kicks out quickly.
Kofi Kingston with a kick out. And I may hate the New Day, but I admire Kofi's perseverance.
It's all about the power of positivity, Corey.
We've seen this before.
Locking up with Kofi Kingston, an opponent must find a way to keep this man grounded. Kofi leaves his feet, you're in trouble, because anything can happen.
He's pressing all the right buttons now.
Oh, my goodness, crush.
How'd he do that?
I don't know, Michael, but good thing. I don't think he could have taken much more of that.
Corey, you're absolutely right. It's imperative for Kofi Kingston's opponent to keep him out of the air. But we all know that's much easier said than done.
I can't imagine being tasked with trying to keep Kofi Kingston on the mat. That's like trying to keep a fish out of water.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Down. Sit out suplex. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Boom, what impact.
When this guy's on, look out.
What's this? And the slam. On the back of the neck. The champion into the cover.
It's going to take more than that to keep him down.
A lot of fight left in Kofi.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Ooh, what impact.
Ooh, no luck against Kingston there.
Kofi just too fast. Devastating kick.
Complete control.
Tough spot here for the champ. His outlook is not good at all.
That's over at this point.
Oh, man, he has plenty of reason to be concerned here, guys. But you know what? So does his opposition. This is about as close.
Trouble in paradise.
The champ's in a real bad place right now. He goes for the cover.
Yes! superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look. He ain't messing around.
Check this out. Every single minute of this one was memorable.
Kofi Kingston wins here in impressive fashion.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da